Meaning of dickhead.
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 Dickhead. Dickhead is a vulgar slang term that is used to insult someone by calling them stupid or incompetent. It is considered a highly offensive term and should be avoided in polite conversation. The word dick is a crude reference to the male genitalia, and head is used to indicate a person's perceived lack of intelligence or good judgment. When someone is called a dickhead, it is meant to be a disparaging remark that questions their capability and character. It is important to refrain from using such language in professional or social settings.